Well, you hear a lot about the importance of getting young people interested in careers in science and technology. And a Woodstock business owner has found a unique way of doing it.
Samantha Dickey is the creator of Dirty Beauty, which gives people hands-on lessons in the science behind skincare. Good Day's Paul Milliken is live in Woodstock this morning. Paul, there's STEM involved in every step here. It's science, right?
Yes. It's really incredible. So we were here at Made Mercantile back in, I think, November, talking about holiday shopping. And one of the vendors that we met was Samantha Dickey. And I remember that morning saying, this is the most incredible business. We have to come back and spotlight this. So I'm so glad we're here. How are you? Good morning.
I'm doing great. How are you this morning?
I'm great. And I'm so excited to talk about you and what you do. So let's go back for you. You were an engineer.
Yes.
Somebody who loves science already.
Absolutely.
And then you created this business, Dirty Beauty. So talk about the backstory. Why did you start this company?
Well, I wanted to stay in manufacturing, and I learned the term natural beauty. Mm-hmm. And I understood that some of the ingredients in natural beauty are some of the things that my grandparents grew on their farms.
Huh.
So I started researching and formulating, and here we are.
I love that. And so now what you do is you teach people how to make makeup, lipsticks, eyeshadows. And in doing that, you're inspiring people through STEM, because every step of this is science, technology, engineering, and math, correct?
Absolutely. Yeah, we measure, we weigh, we stir, we mix, we use natural ingredients, synthetic, and we combine all those and make beautiful colors and textures and scents.
I love this.
Yeah.
What a great way to inspire young people. I have to think all the time, you hear from teenagers who say, you know, I don't like science or I don't like math. And then they do this and they love it.
That's exactly what happens. Like, they get so excited to learn the things that they're learning about in science and math are in the makeup that they love and use every day.
I love that. I mean, what a great way to get kids really interested and open up new career opportunities.
Yes.
And speaking of, I mean, I don't know if this reporting thing is going to work out for me, but I would love to be some sort of a mogul. So let's make some makeup. Okay,
absolutely.
Teach me, what am I doing here?
Yes, you're going to mix some pigment along with some base and oil. So go ahead and you can put all the pigment into the lipstick base.
Just dump it right
in
there?
Just dump it right in there.
Okay.
Wow, you're good at that.
Excellent.
Now you can go ahead and put some of the oils in there
too. Now what is the oil going to do in there?
It's going to help wet the pigments and help the pigment combined with the base more smooth.
Yep. And then stir it together?
So you're going to stir it,
All right. Definitely takes me back to chemistry class. I always did love this. Okay, so I'm going to stir this up really good. And so what the base that's in there, what is in that base?
So there's shea butter and mango butter and plant oils. And sometimes we use honeycomb and sometimes we use other plant waxes.
So it really is natural ingredients.
It's natural ingredients.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Now, really quickly, as I stir this, talk a little bit about the offerings you have for people. If somebody watching says, I would love to learn how to do that. I'd love to take a class.
Yes.
You do in-person and you do virtual, correct?
Yes. So we have a lipstick arithmetic workshop that we offer in person and virtually. We have eyeshadow elements that we make impress eyeshadow. We have a spa and STEM where you can make your own body polishes and soaks and everything. So we have both face-to-face and virtual for
I
that.
Love that.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're going to take this.
Yes, and we're going to put it in our filler here.
Okay.
So, yeah, it's kind of, it's a little messy.
Yeah,
because,
maybe you should handle this part, because look, I mean, I know it's okay to make a mess, but you don't know the kind of messes that I can make, Samantha, so
well,
we're going to let you.
Well, you started us off really good. So.
Thank you. I appreciate that. See?
Yeah.
Paul Milliken's own brand of cosmetics coming to a store near you. So that goes in there.
Yes.
And then that actually goes into, like, the tube, the packaging.
Absolutely.
Correct?
Yes.
I love this. What a cool, cool thing to do. And what a great idea for like a Valentine's gift.
Oh,
somebody could get a class for someone they love, right?
Absolutely. It's an experience and something that they'll never forget. They'll always remember.
Absolutely.
And they'll go home with something that they created.
And again, maybe inspire somebody to look at some kind of a new career path. So this is fantastic. Thank you so much for letting us be here. We so appreciate it.
You're welcome.
And
Thank
coming
you.
Up in the next hour, you know, I can't just have one product in my Milliken line. So what are we making in the next hour?
Pressed eyeshadow.
They're nice. So Sharon Lawson, you're totally going to wear everything I make tomorrow morning on TV, correct?
Did we lose Paul? Did we lose Paul?
Sharon, come on now. Don't play with me.
Paul?
I know you can hear it. Buck, help me out here.
I'm just listening.
Any
just
color I
attention.
Choose,
I
anything I make,
Paul.
Sharon Lawson is wearing tomorrow, okay? I am now your stylist.
Good luck with that, Sharon. I'll be watching.
I'm pretty cool. I'm so excited. Thanks, Paul. I think.
Yeah, thanks, Paul.
8:45 is